Pistorius' affidavit may have answered some questions about the death of his girlfriend, but it raises a lot of other ones. Out front tonight, Lewis Johnson, a sports with you, because as Robin Corno was reading from this affidavit, you know, his sequence of events was he thought there was an intruder. He moved towards the bathroom. He screamed at the intruder. Then he shot. Then he told Reva to call police. Then he realized she wasn't in the bed. Now, at that point, you would have think at some point she would have screamed because she was shot at. She would have responded to what he said. Does his version of things add up?
Well, when I look at something like this, and I've tried cases, homicide.
With him at length, you know him. Did he have a hot temper? Did you ever get a sense of what he was like with women?
Not really, Aaron. You know, my interaction.
Steroids, obviously, in a different context. But, you know, there have been reports, and these are just reports. So much of this now is hearsay.
Right.
But there were reports out of London that he could have been using steroids and that this could have been some sort of a roid rage. Does that ring true to you? Is it possible?
We have heard comments of
girls in Afghanistan
absolutely.
Who, you know, allegedly killed.
But for those of us in the track and field community,
see it in terms of the times, because that is where you would see it.
Absolutely. So. We didn't see that.
All right. Thank you very much, Lewis Paul.
Sure.
And still to come, what we've just learned about the Sandy Hook shooting.